Yeah. Benz.
What's that on that beat? Oh.
Yo. I was what it is, pal.
Smoking till you go now.
Yeah. She was already on deck before I ever met her. Young Bob in the building looking like Hugh Hefner on his heifers. Man, I swear somebody.
What's up, guys? Back with another video. So today I got a new pickup with one of my friends. We went to the mall. And I was looking at these shoes for like 3 months. So I was just like, yeah, why not? So like we went to a couple other stores. Every store was closing. So I was like, bro, let's go back to Vans and see if they were still open to get it. And I was like, all right. We got there right on time because they were closing like 5 minutes right before. And they were getting ready to push the doors down so nobody can get in. I was like, wait, bro. So I got these. These are really, really nice. These are super, super comfy. I don't know why. I've been like loving different color shoes. And then like the bottoms are so nice, bro. Really, really nice. I love the front of it. The tongue, that is really, really cool. Just everything about it is really cool. Even the inside, it's a pro. So like it's yellow inside, came with other laces. But yeah, man, I really like them. So the next thing I'm gonna do is put it on feet, and yeah, man, I'll let you guys see it a little better. Even the Vans sign is yellow, and then the bottom, I don't know if you can see it. But yeah, my favorite thing about the shoes is like the camo, orange, and black. Even like the top of the shoe right here, purple, little aqua inside, and then the Vans sign in yellow. It's just, I don't know, something about these shoes, I like them a lot. So I had to like cop them. But yeah, man, and you can see a little bit of orange lining right in the front of the shoe. I thought that was really cool. And then the inside is like leather and green or gray, my bad. But yeah, man, it's just caught my eye. Really, really cool. But the next thing I'm gonna do is put it on my feet. Remember, like, comment, and remember guys, you're worth it.
You let me build up my feelings. You shatter them quickly. I let you. It's easier than fighting, but I know. I give you everything I am. You throw it away like it's nothing. It's easier than fighting, but I know. You're so inside the agony. Stop for a second, breathe. I'd turn it all around if I could, but I know it's not enough. I've been trying to beat you.